guys, it's Korean. We're back inside some Roblox, and today we're back inside the normal elevator, the completely normal elevator. Nothing crazy about it, just a normal elevator. We're just gonna go to the top floor, you know, check out the view of the city. You know what? That's what we're gonna do. So we're gonna go to this spacious elevator. It's pretty spacious, but that's fine. We're just gonna go up the elevator. It's fine. We got this cheese man, this moldy cheese man here. He's my friend. We're good buddies. Oh, look, this is my room. I think this is a TV. This is my TV. And I love watching this horror movie of this girl with no face climbing out of a well towards the screen. It's my favorite show. Oh, no. Oh, no. Where is she? Okay, she's out and about. She is out and about. And we are alive. Awesome. See, I told you this elevator is completely normal. The big cheese. And we also got girls with big heads and tiny little limbs. Yes. Actually, guys, this elevator is totally not normal at all. Ha! April Fools. Well, it's probably not April Fools for you, but the day I'm recording this, it's April Fools. So, yas. That was the worst April Fools joke ever. But okay. What is this? Oh. Oh, we're going. Oh, okay. Fine, whatever. Cool. We're going down the toilet. Okay, whatever. We're going to turn into little poops. Wait, actually, I'm rethinking this. No, I don't want to be a little poop anymore. No, I don't want to be a little poop. Okay, I'm good, actually. How do I get back up? Oh, my God. Is there someone sitting on the toilet now? I don't get it. Okay. I'm going to climb myself out and then get back into the elevator because I don't want to be a little poop anymore. I changed my mind. I can't get out. There's no way of getting out. We're trapped in the toilet forever. Unless we go down that end. But yeah, I don't want to become a little poopsies. Come on, what if I stand on your head? Do you mind that? I can't stand on your head. You know what? I'll just stand here until I teleport out. Am I going to teleport out? Yep, I did. All right. I didn't become a little poopsie like this girl or that guy or you. Perfect. All right, I'm still normal. I'm not a poop anymore. Well, I never was though. It's whatever. All right, 11 seconds. All right, let's see what's gonna come next. Ba-da-do-ba-do. All right, let's go. All right. Okay, we got the Powerpuff Girls. That's what it reminded me of, I guess. All right. Hi. Ooh, DJ girls. Hey, they're dancing. Hey, girls, you dancing? Hey. We got a green one and a yellow one out of there. Oh, a pink one. Oh, she just fell. What? You guys gonna save her or what? We got this girl with a hand. I think it's an actual player. Oh, bye. Okay. See ya. All right. Oh, look, the girl with the hand is right here. And the guy, oh my god, this guy also got blue hair. Oh, that's hilarious. Oh, wow, look at him. He has balloons. He's a party fetus. He's got piñata on his head. He's got balloons. He got a cool pink jacket and awesome shoes. Why is he so skinny? How do you make his body like that? I don't get it. Oh my god, so much light. What is that? It's a train. I think it's gonna hit us. So you have to go to the side. But, Big Cheese, I think it's gonna die. Oh, oh no, it's the guy from I Like Turtles, I Like Trains. It's the guy from I Like Trains, the music video. Oh, wow, that's, oh, I like that. That's funny, okay. Okay, oh, this guy got red hair. He's got the red hair, I like that. Funny. Where'd you get that hand on your head? It's like creepy, scary at the same time, but I like it. Or it could be like a cool hairstyle, like, ooh, got like cool hair, hand hair. That's pretty cool, I guess. All right, what's here? Okay, I'm gonna just stand back a little bit. Oh, this is says danger, keep out, electric wires. I think I should just kind of stay away, you know? Yeah, bro, because I think someone's gonna break up and kill us all. Well, at least kill them because I'm being safe and I'm staying at the side. I'm gonna kill this girl first. Oh gosh. it's a dinosaur. Okay, I thought it was like a beast or something. No, it's a dinosaur. No, a man beast, like a monster, like a creepy girl, like from a well. No, it was a dragon, dinosaur from Jurassic Park, I think. I don't know. It looks like Jurassic Park have like big breakthrough events and just take over the theme park. I don't know. That's what it reminds me of. Okay. All right, let's go. Woo, woo, woo. All right, what's gonna come next? I'll survive it. I can do anything. I'll survive any floor on this crazy elevator. Oh, what's this? Oh, it's a movie setup. Oh, this is pretty neat. Oh, we got a cool like car here. This is neat. Oh, we got a lever. Can I pull it? Nope. Oh, I was dancing. Yeah, dance party, dance party, dance party. All right, I'm off stage here, and now I'm in. Oh yeah, dance party, dance party. No, I wanted to dance. Dance. Y'all, I'm dancing inside all these people. I'm dancing. Don't worry, I'm dancing. Oh yeah. Woo, 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 woo. What kind of dance am I doing? I want to try this dance. Ah! Oh, that was so weird. I heard a weird noise, but she was just eating a candy bar. She just did a SpongeBob laugh. Oh my gosh, what's happening to her? Okay. All right, this looks like something. Oh, I know this is what I mean. So you have from Despicable Me, like this office inside the bathrooms, like. And then Dr. Gru, he goes through and there's like these things and the people are like underneath them. And at the very last song, there's Squash. This person is squashed from like the pole thing. This is what it reminds me of. We're just gonna keep on walking. I don't think this is ever gonna end, to be honest. That was very pointless. Okay, wait, how did he get a hand? How did she get a hand on her head? I don't get it. Why are her arms so big? Like her proportions are like wrong. I don't know what's going on. It's girl's face is, it's like all over the place. It's a bit crazy. Oh wow. Okay. All right. Let's do this. Okay. Oh, got an alien. Survive! Survive! Don't die! Survive! Don't die! Survive! I think I can do this. 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 It's fine. I'll survive. I think almost everyone fell out. No, I fell out! No! Wait, what's going on? Everyone's getting flinged around. Oh gosh, I'm inside again. Ah, I got flinged out again. I don't even know what's happening. Okay, now I'm in. Okay, okay, I'm grabbing onto this. That's good. Okay, we are not dead. Most of us. I'm not dead at least, so that's good. All right. Okay, that was a bit crazy. Okay, I hope that never happens again. All right, I like those interactive rooms. Like, you go in, nothing really happens. You get just to see what's going on in there. Maybe you have a little dance party. That's always nice. All right, 3, 2, 1. Open up. Oh gosh, it's a creepy campfire. This girl's gonna get murdered. I know that for a fact. Yeah, this guy, that guy with the sword, he's gonna murder her, and then she's gonna come over here and murder us. That's gonna happen. Yeah, I already know it. Oh, I don't like that. That scream, I don't like it. Okay, he's coming to us. There's a flashlight over there. Yeah, he's coming to us. Yeah, he just missed the flying sword. Oh, wow. He hasn't gotten ever. Oh my gosh, look, I've been hit. Not really, psych. April Fools. Okay, all right, that wasn't that scary. And I don't think the sword was gonna kill him anyways, I guess. It was just like the scary, I was like, ha, I'm gonna kill you, but I actually won't because I'm a ghost. Woo. Oh, wow, okay. Ooh, okay, 3, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, it's a whirlpool. Not whirlpool, sorry, black hole. Wait, is it just me? If I zoom in, it keeps on zooming me out on purposely. Oh gosh, we're getting closer, I just realized. Ah! Oh, that was weird. My screen went so weird. That was so weird. Okay, I don't like that. Wait, Did you see that? I went, like, outside of the thing. Outside of the thing. I want to try to get out. I did it, like, I went outside. My screen went outside of the elevator. I don't know how I did that, but I want to do it again. Okay. Oh. Okay, it's an alien. He's going to invade us. He's going to come from the roof.
If you are hearing this right now, it seems that the elevator has broke.
Yeah?
Please remain calm and stay away from the back wall. The elevator will be back in service shortly.
Okay, stay away from the back wall. Okay, good. I think something's going to come. Aliens are going to come from the back wall and kill us all. Yeah, okay. Maybe not aliens. Maybe monster. Sea monster. A sewer monster. Yeah, a sewer monster is going to kill us. Or an alien. No, it's a sewer monster. No, werewolf. Or bat. A giant bat. Why did he go inside the wall? That was really stupid. He fell to your death. Yeah, I was right. It was definitely a seaweed monster with red eyes. A sewer monster. Yes, sewer monster. Okay. Okay, all right. 15 seconds. All right, that wasn't that bad. I guess someone died because they went inside the hole. Why would you do that when the guy clearly said, don't do that? Okay, so sure, whatever. Okay, let's see what's next. Oh, it's a speed run. No! I can do this. All right, let's do this. Come on. Woo! Okay, I can do this. Yes, I never felt so pumped about a speed run. Woo! Okay. No! No! Oh, I almost fell. No! 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 Oh, gosh. I don't know. How I narrowly escaped that. No! No! Okay, just keep on jumping. That's the key. Keep on jumping. Okay, yes. Okay. Okay, let's do this. No! Oh, no! I failed! It's okay, I guess. All right, we can do it all again. It's fine. We got enough time, I think. I don't know. All right. I feel like I've done this before, but I failed so many times. I don't know why. Okay. Right, come on, no. Just keep on jumping and you won't die. No! Why am I not doing this? This is literally the easiest thing ever. No! I didn't get to finish! Oh, no. Well, I did okay. I think I made at least halfway through-ish. I don't know. Maybe I'll be went on forever and ever, and it was impossible to finish. Maybe, but I did a good amount. I went on to, like, the third level, so that's good. Alright. Alright. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, gosh. He's gonna pop up and scare us. That's what it's gonna do. I know it. He's gonna swim, he's gonna like frog, be like, oh, I'm so cute, but then he's gonna kill us all. Oh gosh, we got a beach now. Oh, oh, it's a little muscly guy. Oh, I was a little newbie before, but now it's like a big muscly noob. He's kind of walking, but I'm not really getting any closer. Oh, that's it. I thought he was gonna kill us all. I always think the next level is gonna kill us all, but it's not. It's usually just gonna kill one person that wants to be like, hey, kill me. But everyone's smart enough to be like, no, don't kill me. Oh, wow, okay. All right, what's gonna be next? I hope it's gonna be something scary that's actually gonna kill someone because that's exciting. All right. Oh, it's a cat. Oh, it's a cute cat. Hi. Oh, it's a dancing cat. Look at that. Well, I'm gonna join you. Dance. Oh, it's another giant cat. Wait, what? Where'd the elevator go? Wait, this cat's everywhere. Oh, this cat's dancing. I'm just dancing with him. Well, this is so awesome. There's cats everywhere. I want to be a part of this catness. Cats, come to me. I want to pet all of you. Come. No. I don't want it to end. I love the cats. They're so cute. Well, it's official. I'm officially a cat lady, a crazy cat lady. Oh, wow. Okay. I want to pet those cats now. They're so cute. Okay. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Creepy. Oh, gosh. Okay. We're not allowed through, so that means something's going to come in here, I think. Or at least through the elevator. Oh, just ghosts. Ghosts can't really do anything. That's lightning. And the ghost disappeared. We got these dot things. The room goes dark. We got like stars. It's cool. And the elevator opens. Something went through and fell to the ground. Oh no, we're falling. Ah, we're falling. We're falling. We're falling. Oh no. Ah! You know what? I'm being calm. I'm standing on the ground. No one, I'm the only one who's like not really falling. That's fine. It's completely fine. Don't worry about it. Yeah, it was fine. The elevator kind of fell and we were falling really fast and for a really long time, but it's fine. We didn't die at the end. Oh, wow. Okay. Okay. Let's see what's gonna be next. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. What? What? Oh gosh, something's coming. What was that guy? He was like in a teacup. A red guy with long legs and inside a teacup. What? And he just went through the wall, like, sorry, this elevator was in my way. Okay, teacup long-legged guy. I don't know. I don't know what to call you. I'll call him David. Yeah, David's a good name. I like him. Hey, David. Bye, David. Hope you come around again. What's this? Oh my god, wait. Welcome one and all to JoJo's Dance Show. Oh, I'm your dazzling host, JoJo. Wait, this is your dance show? Today, we will force three contestants to dance in the battle. Oh gosh, it's me. Okay, I gotta get my dance on. Wait, what's the guy saying? Step in color, but pops up. Oh, we got step in color, but pops up. Yeah. Just keep stepping. Okay, blue. I can't move. Blue, okay, I'm doing this. I can do this. It's easy. Easy peasy. Okay, yeah, I'm in the lead. Okay, I can do this. Alright, come on, get it. Do the dance battle. I thought I actually have to dance when people would bow. Who did better? It was me! Wait, I won! Yay! I won! Yay! I got first place. Green OG has won the dance-off. Bravo! Yes! Oh, yeah. I won for you, JoJo Dog. I won for you. Oh, yeah. I won the JoJo contest, the JoJo dance-off contest. Oh, yeah. Oh, I feel so proud of myself. I don't know why I had to tell myself. Now it hurts. All right. 4, 3, 2, 1. What's it gonna be? We got cows! Oh wait, I love these! Push them over! You did nothing except push over the cows, and there's like one sheep. These guys are paralyzed, I don't know why. And there's just a guy that farts. Yeah. I wanna flip over all the cows. Flip all of the cows over. Are all the cows flipped over? Except one. Okay, I gotta flip over this guy. What? Wait, what? Wait, cow is being adopted? Wait, what? Why did I stay there? No, I got this. Wanted to see it. No. No, I didn't get to see it. Oh, no. Well, that's fine. I got to see it a little bit of the UFO. That's fine. Okay. I think it was the sheep that was being adopted. Yeah. Okay. Okay, what's next? 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, it's a noob. I have a weird feeling about this. Oh gosh, yep. He vomited all over them. Oh, I mean, this girl was smart enough to just stand back. Look at them, they vomit all over them. He's just so proud of himself, like, yep, I did that. Okay. Okay, sure. That was really random. He's just so proud of himself. Like, yeah, I did that. I vomited on all of you. Hope you guys are proud of me. Okay. Alright. Alright, what's gonna be next? Alright. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Alright, come on. Then. It's a tornado with sharks in the air. Wait, what? This is so cool. Tornado with sharks. Ah, the tornadoes are chasing me. It's like tornado chase, except the tornado is chasing me. There's a shark over there. Can I touch it? Please don't die. Yeah, you can touch it. What if we touch its mouth? No! No, I got eaten! No, I'm being eaten! No, why'd I do that? No! No, I'm getting eaten! No, I got eaten by a giant shark in a tornado. No, that's awful. Alright, guys, I think I'm gonna end this video right here. I hope you liked it. If you did, smash that like button, and I'll see you guys next time. Good. Bye!